Yo, check it. It's GZ with Marlena, the family. It's Safawi, baby. Yo, it used to be fun and games, but like everybody says, things change. You might have to go your own way, but fuck it, cause now we say FOE, family over everything. You got something to prove, prove it to yourself. Fuck the wealth and the fame in this game. People always trying to get points, but you only got one life till it's game over. So what you gon' do now? I tell you this, we all started out crawling, but now we standing tall. So be proud of who you are, because you came this far. Ripping apart your heart, cause you're giving your all to something that you love. Never fall low. Don't matter if I make it, it's about making memories to leave the legacy to the little others, knowing that they rise above us. I look at all my brothers, tell them, look at where we are. Together, me and you came this far, reaching for the stars. I'm out.
Every single night, I stare at the stars. Such a clear sight, looking at how far we finally come. Maybe that's when I start realizing how far we've come. Not giving up, it won't run. It won't say I'm done, even when the sun comes. Cause baby, they'll never know how far we've come. How far we've come.
I'm putting it on the line, so forgive if they think I'm lying. Cause I'm going and I stop it while they always be talking. Won't fall, I swear I'm spilling my whole heart on every trekking. I'm tearing every damn beat, man, just take a look at my peeps. Suffering with shit to eat, struggling every single day on their feet. Farming, they're trying to make a living. Most kids can't even get the right damn education. Cussing like, man, I'm spazzing. Flipping off like this dude's tripping. Killing these bars like I'm hella pissed. Only way to get your attention is to spit like I'm fucking screaming. Guess the only first impression was he's just another whack artist. Strapped with a blackest harness. Well, fact is, I'm on it. Who cares if you love it, bro? It's all I wanted. And I don't give a shit. So I'm killing every verse I get. Just an ignorant dude. Chill, huh? Well, man, I guess I'm just a little bit stressed. But I'm still not gonna rest. Shout outs to all those who been supporting me for what I do, FOE, family, peace.
Every single night, I stare at the stars. Such a clear sight, looking at how far we've finally come. Maybe that's when I start realizing how far we've come. Not giving up, it won't run. Won't say I'm done, even when the sun comes. Cause baby, they'll never know how far we've come. How far we've come.
No bitchy, just listen. Can't waste no more time with this bullshitting. Excuse the language, but please understand. I reach, you reach higher than the stars. But he say, she say, and then suddenly we only reach for the cause. Shit, how can we be so absent-minded? Opinions of the crowd and we instantly blinded. See the pain of ignorance in this life of testing. Was quick to learn that the world don't wait on us. So best to find our essence. Truth be told is we can do anything, anything we put our minds to. No matter the obstacles, there's always another path to choose from. And those other thoughts, man, just lose them. Make it happen, you own your life. For real, even if it's wrong or right. Make progression, so at least in time, when the day comes to end, we can be like,
put your hands up cause you deserve it. Put your hands up cause you won't quit. Put your hands up cause you know this. You worked hard, still paper chasing.
Put your hands up,
cause you deserve it.
Put your hands up,
cause you won't quit.
Baby, put your hands up,
cause you know this. What matters most is how far we've come.
Yeah. Ground Zero. Featuring Marlena.